We talk about knowing the scene, but also speaking truth into the scene. And often we get that wrong. We'll fall on one extreme or the other. Sometimes as Christians, we'll be very closed in our own circle, and we'll be all about preaching the truth. We'll be all about, we've got to preach the gospel, preach the word of God, but it's not accessible to people outside of that circle. At other times, we'll have projects and ministries that break outside of that circle, they break outside the conventions, and they're in the society, they're in the culture, but they lose their saltiness, they stop telling the truth, they stop communicating the gospel, because we think that if we tell people the truth straight as it is of Jesus and who he is, his death and his resurrection, people won't want to hear. And we're buying into a lie that says people don't want to hear, you can't preach anymore. It's not true. We need to preach. And we found that the more we're there where people are and yet communicating truth clearly in their culture and their context, they're hungry and thirsty. Like I said, in the pop culture, these examples, they're crying out. They're saying, I'm hungry. Florence and the Machine, I'm hungry. Everybody's got this hunger and we need a big God. So when they're saying this, we need to be going there and saying, connecting in a way that's relevant and identifying, starting where they are, but then saying, this is who Jesus is. This is what he did. He answers these questions. He gives me meaning. He teaches me how to really relate to people. He teaches me what love is. It redefines who I am when I realize how he sees me. So we need to communicate this today to people.